The health of a company, just like the health of a human being, determines its dynamism and its future. There are many indicators that allow to control a person's health, and it happens to be exactly the same for businesses. We no longer speak of pulse or blood pressure, but we'll use the cash flow or working capital as key indicators. In both cases, it all relates back to flow, which must be clearly identified in order to set reliable indicators.